and humid day, so prepare to sweat unless you have air conditioner. So the phrase of the day is, when you feel like quitting, think why you started in the first place. I think it's a good one, yeah? Because, you know, we get tired of when we do something for so long and we already forget why we started. But so, I know a lot of people who said that they're so tired of dancing, they don't feel having fun anymore with that. And I always say, just close your eyes and just bring yourself back to those first times you heard the music and you start moving and you didn't even know what you were doing, but you were so happy. And then the more you know, the less you're excited because you're trying to do everything right. Hell with right. Just remember, close your eyes and remember that feeling. If you had butterflies, it made you happy and smile and you're looking forward. That's the key. That's why we shouldn't quit whatever we started. Anyway, today warm up or cool off. Then we'll do a little samba choreography. And then we'll go with the international rumba, do a little swing, and then cha-cha. Well, little swing. I mean, not as fast as drive. That's what I mean. Okay? Let's warm up. Hello, Madeline. Okay. Warming up. So we're going to inhale for 4 counts. Then we're going to hold the breath on the top for 4 counts. Then we're going to exhale for 4 counts. And we hold the breath on empty for 4 counts. Ready? Feet parallel. Here we go. And in. 2, 3. Hold it. Exhale. 3 more. On empty. 4. 1, 2, 3. Again. Inhale. 4. 1. Hold it. 1, 2, 3. Inhale for 4. Ah. Hold on empty. 1. Again. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Hold on empty. 4. One more time, inhale. Hold. Exhale, aside. Oh. And hold on empty. Head. Warm in the back. Side forward, one side back. circle. Circle the hands. Let's go all the way up. And down. All the way down. And again. One arm at a time. And down. And now one forward. The other forward. One down. And now both at the same time. One more time. Back. One, two. One, number two. One, two. Forward and back. One, two. Now we're gonna go forward, side, back, reverse. Forward, the other side, back, reverse. One. One, 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 and hold it now. Stay right on both toes. Let's bring the arms up. Forward. Side. Down. Feet together. Up and in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Continue doing 5. Bending your knees and lifting the heels up at the same time. So have a member stay still. Now we're going to change direction to the hip, to the knees. They both go to the right, to the left, to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, but the head still stays still. So that's a good bounce for samba, actually. That's how we do bounce in samba. Through the knees, and through the ankles, but the head just stays still. Okay. 5, 6, last one. Let's go up on your toes and just lift the arms up. And let's turn the head to your left. And stay there. Squeeze your inner thighs, inner feet. Make one big trunk with your 2 feet. And switch the head. Think like a one big leg. Dead leg.
Forward and back and slow batucadas back again. One more time.
Start with the wrist, right foot side, and one, yes, samba, two, three, four, five, roll, six, quarter turn, eight, now little turns, two, three, four, and five, a shake, and step, and drop halter, three, left leg arms up, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, slow grip bind, a three, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, slow batucadas. One, hold two, three, hold four, fast ones, five and a six and a seven, eight and a turn half and one, step back again. Right, so we are on the left and we're gonna do turn to the right though. So it's called back walk turning and one, and again, slow batucadas. Three, four, fast ones again, five and a six and a lightning cross, seven, and turn on the left foot, eight, back to the beginning, one, two, okay? So let's do again, slow batucada first, back, and one, hold two, three, hold four, five and a six and a seven and eight and one, hold two. Switch half turn, right? Five and a six, lightning cross, turn, back to the beginning. Whisk, a two, three, hip roll, five, six, seven, eight, small rolls, three, four, and batucada, 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 big step, hold, drop volta, and hold again. Now regular volta, five, a six, a seven, reverse, red bind, slow one, three, hold, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, kick, hold, batucada, hold, regular one, five, six, and a seven, reverse, and one, going back again, three, last two, five, six, cross behind, turn to your right, back to the whisk. All right, so let's try it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do it with a slow song or maybe half time. Turning your belly button. So belly button, will direct your foot. And the more you turn, that the easier to go with your foot. If you keep it straight, you can knock yourself over, actually. You can trip and fall, right? And you hurt yourself. We don't want that. So that's why belly button will turn your hips and your feet, okay? So that's why when we do grapevine here, one, we try to keep shoulders parallel towards the center. And now again, we're keeping the shoulders, but we're turning belly button so the foot can reach further back. And then again, belly button turns. It's like this is your spine and your belly button goes around forward and back, okay? So, but do not turn your shoulders. They are point of your reference. So they are staying still because you always want to isolate. In order to isolate, you always want to keep something still and the other one moving or opposite. We're keeping this still and we can turn sternum or shoulders, right? So in this case, shoulders are point of reference, okay? So let's try with music again. I'll shut up.
Switch!
One more.
On l'a chantée dans les rues, sous des cieux inconnus, et dans toute la
vie.
On la croyait oubliée, et pour mieux nous aimer, voilà qu'elle recommence.
I'm gonna do this and turn.
No way.
check forward walk, bend feet together.
Tell me something.
Hot kiss
stick. To know.
Back exit.
No breath and never let it go.
Bend. I'm gonna do spiral.
Together.
Spiral. Up your stick.
Baby, in the moment, you're all of these things. Something bigger than.
Yeah. unfortunately, we have very little time. I don't know where the time goes. When you're having fun. All right, let's just do the best we can. Cha-cha.
Thank you.
have done. So that's good. Phew! It's hot, it's beautiful, it feels good. Thank you. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And I'll see you on Friday. Enjoy your day of tomorrow from me. But do something else. So remember, whenever you decide to quit something, just remember why you started in the first place. And maybe you don't want to quit it anymore. Let's do the bow. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Round of applause.